Live from Pritchard Gym at Stony Brook University, this is America East basketball. Tonight, the top two teams in America East meet here on Long Island this season, adding to what he has established as a new single season school record. Nick Veer answers with a three of his own.
And Nick coming off a big day against Fairfield.
Long pass to Veer. Got by Dewar. Field on the baseline for two. Number one seed in the tournament alive heading into their final game of the regular season against Binghamton Sunday, senior day at Pritchard Gym. Stony Brook win here today. They're regular season champions in the number one seed. Field picking up where he left off. Blakely throws it out to Joseph. He needs to get it going from outside the three-point line. Plus eight in rebounding margin. Now a turnover. Blakely will take it in for two as Brenton lets him go.
One of the best steal guys. You know, usually you expect the leading steal guys in the conference to be guards. Marcus Blakely disputes that myth.
And Garvey Young pulls down the rebound.
That's what they want on that first possession. Get that rebound on the weak side.
Akui with the pull up for two. Joey Akui has 4 points. And the steal made by Marcus Blakely, and he'll go in to throw it down for two more. It's an 8-0 run for Vermont.
Well, so
timeout, Stony Brook.
So much for having your hands up. His hands are down, but his hands are so quick. Number 23, that he got his hands on that basketball. Another angle to get the high-low.
Blakely takes it to the basket for two.
Once again, with their denial up to get a stop.
El-Amin looking for the lob. Mistake there as Field takes it away.
Well, great hands by Evan Field.
Now to Blakely. You see Blakely can feel it a little bit. Double team here, but he's not going to be denied. Now Joseph for three. Hang on. Not over yet. Maurice Joseph into double figures with 10. Dewar can't get the follow up. And Nick Veer, the guard, is in there. And here comes Vermont with 2.5 minutes to play. Field for three. Wow.
I was right, Eric. That's not his strength.
Top by seven. 90 seconds to play. Joseph long three is good.
Look, beautiful look. Her presence on Marcus Blakely.
Joseph three.
Man.
3-point game. Timeout, Vermont. Maurice Joseph has found the right time to get hot. He's now 4 of 10.
Aggressive
30
on the ball.
Seconds to go. 12 on the shot clock as Dewar. Looks for El-Amin. El-Amin guarded by Joseph with those 4 fouls. 5 on the shot clock. El-Amin to Joyner, to Brenton. Brenton throws it up just as the shot clock expires. Garvey Young takes it from Nick Veer. No backcourt pressure here from Stony Brook. Now Martin puts the pressure on Veer. Up to Maurice Joseph. He launches a three, makes another one with 2.3 to go. And now a timeout called by Vermont.
Contact. And don't foul a jump shooter.
That would be the only thing if they fouled Garvey Young. It's on the way, and that's it. They'll storm the floor here at Pritchard Gym. For the first time in school history, Stony Brook is at the top of the heap. 82-78, the final.